I just find it really odd that right before the Chinese president comes to this country, that all of these leaks happen, and this guy has fled to Hong Kong, the Snowden. I'm really concerned at just the information that you presented us last week. This is probably going to be the largest leak in American history, and there's still probably more to come out. Can you just explain to the American people the seriousness of this leak and the damage? You said earlier that it's damaged national security. Can you go into a few of those specifics?
Very, no. Really, I can comment very little other than saying it's an ongoing criminal investigation. I can tell you, as we've all seen, these are egregious leaks. Egregious. It has affected. We are revealing in front of you today methods and techniques. I have told you the examples I gave you, how important they have been. The first core al-Qaeda plot to attack the United States post 9/11, we used one of these programs. Another plot to bomb the New York Stock Exchange, we used these programs. And now here we are talking about this in front of the world. So I think those leaks affect us.
General.
It also affects our partnership with our allies, because the way it comes out, and with industry, I mean, it's damaged all of those. Industry's trying to do the right thing, and they're compelled by the courts to do it. And we use this to also protect our allies and our interests abroad. And so I think the way it's come out and the way it looks is that we're willfully doing something wrong, when in fact we're using the courts, Congress, and the administration to make sure that everything we do is exactly right.